time for the Mariners to clinch the division crown.